minimal informal reports on that.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, Mr. Isa. Is that? Happy news, and others. I'm Kat. I'm from the Frozen Point on the street. First, I would just want to congratulate you all for having set up and taking the news. It appears that in so many years, this is the first time that we have gotten everyone to know their inputs or their organization and the program that we have. So, moving on to the question, I have also some suggestions. First, kasi before, many of the practice was with the BOR, and as you know, they have this RL, mga transfers, like everything else, they transfer nila yung mga examiners, di ba? From every district, even the IDO. So, since familiarity, too much familiarity means corruption, I suggest that the lectures from every section be transferred to everything else para wala nang corruption.
Firstly, hi, how much do you force? What do you want to do with us? why the enforcement and the mobile autonomy were just 3,000 and I think more than 1,000 or 1,000 houses. Kung patatawag naman namin ng 2,000 na ito yung natitira sa tao namin. But don't worry, we're filling up the Bureau of Costs also in the next year. Yung 3,000 na mula pimpiyado natin yung magiging namin na yung grupo. I'm making sure that we are